All Eyes on Me, Friday, June 16. The true and untold story of prolific rapper, actor, poet and activist Tupac Shakur, Demetrius Shipp Jr., from his early days in New York to his status as one of the world's most recognized and influential voices. Against all odds, Shakur's raw talent, powerful lyrics and revolutionary mindset establish him as a cultural icon whose legacy continues to grow long after his death. The Book of Henry, Friday, June 16. Single mother Susan Carpenter works as a waitress alongside her feisty family friend Sheila. Taking care of everyone and everything in his own way is Susan's older son Henry. Protective of his brother and a tireless supporter of his often self-doubting mother, Henry blazes through the days like a comet. When Susan discovers that the family next door harbors a dark secret, she's surprised to learn that Henry has devised a plan to help the young daughter. Maudie, Friday, June 16. Canadian folk artist Maud Lewis, Sally Hawkins, falls in love with a fishmonger, Ethan Hawke, while working for him as a live-in housekeeper. Once Upon a Time in Venice, Friday, June 16. Steve Ford is a private detective in Venice Beach, California, who's good with the ladies, bad with the punches and wild about his dog Buddy. When local thugs steal Buddy, Ford turns to Spider, their devious leader, and forges an unlikely alliance. With help from his best friend, Steve pulls out the big guns to retrieve Spider's stolen cash and cocaine and save Buddy. Transformers, The Last Night, Friday, June 23. Humans are at war with the Transformers, and Optimus Prime is gone. The key to saving the future lies buried in the secrets of the past and the hidden history of Transformers on Earth. Now, it's up to the unlikely alliance of Cade Yeager, Mark Wahlberg, Bumblebee, an English lord, Anthony Hopkins, and an Oxford professor, Laura Haddock, to save the world. 47 Meters Down, Friday, June 23. Young sisters Kate and Lisa and travel to Mexico for a vacation filled with sun, fun and adventure. Lisa needs some extra persuasion when Kate suggests that they go diving in shark-infested waters. Safe in their protective cage, the thrill-seeking siblings come face to face with a group of majestic great whites. Their worst fears soon become a reality when the cage breaks away from their boat, sending them plummeting to the ocean floor with a dwindling supply of oxygen. The Bad Batch, Friday, June 23. Military officials escort a young woman to a Texas wasteland where society's outcasts all live together. Captured by a band of savage cannibals, she soon discovers that being good or bad mostly depends on who you're standing next to. The Beguiled, Friday, June 23. An injured Union soldier arrives at an all-female Southern boarding school during the Civil War. Soon, sexual tensions lead to dangerous rivalries as the women tend to his wounds and offer him shelter and companionship. The Big Sick, Friday, June 23. Bickering parents and a serious health scare threaten the budding relationship between a Pakistani stand-up comic, Kumail Nanjiani, and his American girlfriend, Zoe Kazan. Baby Driver, Wednesday, June 28. Talented getaway driver Baby Ansel Elgort relies on the beat of his personal soundtrack to be the best in the game. After meeting the woman, Lily James, of his dreams, he sees a chance to ditch his shady lifestyle and make a clean break. Coerced into working for a crime boss, Kevin Spacey, Baby must face the music as a doomed heist threatens his life, love and freedom. Amityville, The Awakening, Friday, June 30. When some footage dating back to 1976 is discovered, the case of the haunted house in Amityville is reopened. An ambitious woman who is Working as a television news intern seizes the opportunity to advance her career and is soon leading a team of journalists, clergymen, and paranormal researchers into the house, but she may have unwittingly opened a door to the unreal that she will never be able to close. Despicable Me 3, Friday, June 30. Gru, Steve Carell, and his wife Lucy, Kristen Wiig, must stop former 80s child star Balthazar Bratt, Thray Parker, from achieving world domination. The House, Friday, June 30. After losing their college fund, Scott, Will Ferrell, and Kate, Amy Poehler, must figure out a way to earn some cash so their daughter, Ryan Simpkins, can go to school. With help from their neighbor Frank Jason Mantzoukas, the couple start an underground casino in the basement of their house. As the money rolls in and the good times fly, Scott and Kate soon learn that they may have bitten off more than they can chew. Wish Upon, Friday, June 30. Jonathan Shannon, Ryan Phillip, gives his 17-year-old daughter Claire Joey King an old music box that promises to grant its owner 7 wishes. Skeptical at first, Claire becomes seduced by its dark powers. When her life starts to radically improve with each wish, everything seems perfect until she realizes that every wish she makes causes the people who are closest to her to die in violent and elaborate ways.
Like, subscribe, and share box release.